Hey guys, Sam from Professional Music Technology here, and I think I better pop these on because today we're taking a quick look at the Jackson Dinky Minion JS1-X. So the Minion JS1-X takes that classic Jackson Dinky design and condenses it down into a two-thirds scale electric guitar. And although it's primarily aimed at kids, it also makes for a really cool looking inexpensive travel guitar. The body is made from poplar and it's got a bolt-on maple neck with internal graphite reinforcement rods for extra strength. On top of this, there's a Rosewood fingerboard which has been fitted with 24 jumbo frets and those iconic Jackson Sharkfin inlays. The neck itself has a nice smooth fast feel to it. The profile is really slim and narrow, so it's ideal for the smaller hands of a child. And where the neck joins to the body, there's a contoured heel for easy access to those upper frets. Because of that shorter 22.5-inch scale, it also makes strings really light to play and easy to bend. All of the hardware is finished in jet black. There's six Jackson die-cast tuners up on the headstock, and the bridge is a six-saddle through-body design, increasing resonance. And because it's a fixed bridge, there's no tremolo to worry about, so it holds its tuning nicely. In terms of electronics, the Minion JS1-X has been fitted with two high-output Jackson humbuckers, great for rock and metal tones, and they run through a single volume and tone control and a three-way selector switch. So that's the Jackson Dinky Minion, the perfect guitar for all those little shredders out there, but also a really great option for fully grown players who just want a compact, inexpensive practice guitar. It's available in a load of different finishes. This is the neon orange, but you can also get it in neon pink, bright blue, Ferrari red, and my personal favourite, neon green. So make sure to check out pmtonline.co.uk for all the different options. Let's take a listen. Thanks for watching. For more information on all of the Jackson Minion guitars and basses, visit pmtonline.co.uk and don't forget to follow us on Facebook, facebook.com/pmthouseofrock, and you can try one out for yourself at your local professional music technology. As always, give this video a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you again soon.